Before we start, we are having a Landmine Deathmatch as the pre-show. Hayabusa going up against Atsushi, Onita, who was the founder of the FMW promotion in Japan. Alright everyone, hope you're having a good Monday, wherever you are in the world. You can follow me on Facebook at facebook.com/amateurv. My Twitter is blueboy85. My Instagram is HammersReview1. My Twitch is BlueBoy1985. I have a donation button now on my channel. If you would like to help me raise funds for a new computer, my computer desk is on its last legs, the one that I've got. Or you can donate via Patreon. My Patreon is HammersReview. And my YouTube channel, if you have missed the stream live, is Hammers Video. Before I get started, I will post a link, a referral link for the space browser. You get rewarded basic connection tokens. Before we get started, copy, going to log into Twitch. I have been using Trade for quite some time. They put on very high on cryptocurrencies. We are a big on arena following CCW arena, and our referee is Mr. Judgment. Really nice spring day, which is nice. If I do stop crying in the spring, it's due to having really bad allergies. And the pollen gets really bad. If you would like to join me for multiplayer games or join me for an online game of Fire Pro, my PSN is Lumini84. I hope everyone's looking off themselves. I had to split my energy into two. It is kiwi and strawberry G Fuel. If you use Brave Browser for 30 days, it can help to fund my Twitch and YouTube channel. I am a Brave verified content creator. I was supposed to do this over the weekend, but I had a bad stomach both days, so I really couldn't. I was feeling great during the day, but when it came to late at night, I was not feeling great. After this stream, I'll probably give it a few hours, I will be starting Chapter 4 of The Last of Us. I really like it, I think it's brilliant. At least Nolan has got a small part in the game. I think a live action version would be fantastic. The streams are interactive streams, so if you do want to chat, it's good. And you can also follow me on my streaming channel fan pages on Facebook, which is 2Seven in Hammer's Review Stream and Hammer's Stream. If you would like to like those, it'd be very much appreciated. Hayabusa is one of my favourites from the FMW promotion, along with Mustfa from after. Atsushi, Onita. He got in bed with the Mafia. That's off, but I do believe that to a certain degree. Hayabusa is the Japanese version of Sabu. I've done a lot of dry knuckle total at some point and a tap in total. If you like that idea, please let me know. These matches were prevalent in the 90s. That and Bobby were brilliant. Let's see, there's going to be a lot of exploding. And need to push Hayabusa into the faster airport. Hayabusa tries to go for the vertical reset cover. It's reversing to the vertical reset cover level. Hori actually thanks the content creator for the CZW pin. I don't know if it, but I actually made the direction. No Democrat from it. It will be under 20. High angle body check. No factor from Hayabusa. He was no longer here, he passed away in 2016, but he was right ahead of his time. If anyone gets put to the outside, that's where the magic happens. Landmine Deathmatch is playing the finicky match of our high quality. Like Camelot, Bob, Atsushi, and his Onita. I think these matches are going to be high quality, high quality match. No ever match drama. Hayabusa, who is made famous for the Battle and the Phoenix Flash. And the cover to the mid-track team. Onita into the barbed wire ball. This is the Onita with the physical level and the spiking front and bonds of the human weapon for this time. With elbow, chop extend, combo, and no doubt it's the first form. I should be on the first thing to use. The bump level, going for the most single leg object I might have done this entire. Blowing down the kick there with a high angle, locking down, and launch from rolling. Single leg, locking down. Nice camel clutch from Atsushi Onita. I'm not sure if I'm pronouncing his name correctly, but I never know if I'm pronouncing it. Onita with the high angle. Body shot, horrified. And now we're going to the mid. Hayabusa is down. Triple punch is gone. And it's a go for the power bomb. Hayabusa was the first, and Hayabusa is stunning the proverbial season mark. I forgot to say, folded it. Now I have a third player that needs to thank you. Hayabusa here. Hayabusa pulls it in. And the joy is taking that. Nice snap match from Hayabusa. Hayabusa with a big ball left block. It may be something wrong. And the bank for the conference places. 1, 2, and to the winner, the son of a bitch, the first disaster. And this is Onita. Winner with a max evaluation of 68%. Winner in 10 minutes and 7 seconds with a firepower power. Atsushi Onita. Very, very never bomb. The Phoenix, Hayabusa. There's a really good show, it's FMW versus ETW, a physical slaughterhouse. And on to the semi-finals and the finals. Our special show at the end of the month, that's probably going to be next, this weekend coming up, it's live. The CZW Arena will have 3 title matches, and if there's any title matches you would like to see, please let me know in the chat section below. Let's go. If you have any suggestions for what you want main tournaments to be, please let me know in the chat section below. The semi-finals are Kota Ibushi and Mustfa. Nice elbow score from Kota Ibushi. Nice, what a another elbow score. Nice kick from Kota Ibushi onto Mustfa. Nice kick to the small of the back, which is very painful. No throwing elbow from Prince Mustafa Ali. A finishing pony head from by way of Chicago, Illinois. Nice eye foot to the web from Mustafa Ali, but he does not catch the ball. Nice high angle body slam, followed by a kick to the small of the back. Wrestling is my life. Unfortunately, I'm not a wrestler, but I would like to get involved. in some capacity. Nice double foot jump from Kota Ibushi onto Mustfa Ali. Fireball Hokumana, the first DP, a power. Nice and elbow strike bomb, Kota Ibushi, followed by a snap match loop. Kota Ibushi, one of the best DP wrestlers in the world. Nice drop toe hold from Mustafa Ali. Nice fight by the Japanese army. Nice elbow strike from Mustafa Ali onto Kota Ibushi. Kota Ibushi with the counter. Mustafa Ali with the high angle. Body slam, followed by a nice drop kick to the back of the neck, followed by another high angle. Body slam. Kota Ibushi whips Mustfa Ali into the deck, but no one has done the proverbial crimson mark as of yet. Nice multiple kick from Kota Ibushi. Nice. Elbow kick, the elbow injection is won by Mustfa Ali. Oh, this is trying to go for Saka Hedges. Kota Ibushi reverses with high angle body slam followed by a standing moonsault. Only for a two count. Nice Japanese on the top of Mustfa Ali. I think the promotion I've seen a lot of people doing is Nice golden knee from Kota Ibushi. Followed by slam. Followed by. Now they're actually double slam. Nice elbow for boom. Mr. Pakistan, Mustfa Ali. Nice. Hunt and get combination from Mustfa Ali. He whips Kota Ibushi into the left. And spinning step up into gear from Mustfa Ali. Nice front slam from Kota Ibushi. Goes to the golden knee. Is it enough to put the finish for a 1, 2, 3? And your winner, into the final different in Kota Golden Lover, Ibushi. Match rating of 67%, winner with Kamikari in 6 minutes and 57 seconds, Golden Lover, Kota, no sorry, the Golden Star, Kota Ibushi. His team with Kenny Omega with the Golden Lover. I get confused sometimes. This tournament so far has been really good. And our next match, legendary Japanese fireball. Yoshihiro Tajiri Garston, the other host of Roppongi 3K, yo, so let's go. Roppongi Hot Dog, I believe it in Tokyo, is a shopping center painted with nice uppercut from Yo, onto Yoshihiro Tajiri. Nice present kick from Yoshihiro Tajiri, followed by the basement rocket. Yoshihiro Tajiri has been the 5th Japan heavyweight champion and the season debut for the champion. He's only for one night. This is, I believe it's just his pain. Or land, one of them. Nice. Coming next was a followed by the basement rocket from Yoshihiro Tajiri. Nice high angle, top of the night. From this world to do it, just from 1, 2, only enough for a 2 count. There must be some damage that comes from Ireland. We will be back tomorrow with our HWA Tuesday Metro 2020. No one for him, only enough for a 1 count, unfortunately. Most unswift from Yo, I'm here. The wide reaction, Yoshihiro Tajiri. Most highly equipped from Yo, with a mid-range drop turbo on Yoshihiro Tajiri. My single leg takedown bombs Yo onto the Japanese monster. Nice. Turning toe hold. Bomb. So, the move makes that move down the spine. Terry enjoys a nice front bump from Yo. Sorry, Yo onto Yoshihiro Tajiri. Nice falcon arrow. One. Only enough got him. One. I think one match that would be cool is Tajiri going to his great move to and Nozawa. Nice clean buster from Yoshihiro Tajiri. If there was a mode where you could have any of any of those games, only enough for a two count. Nice elbow exchange. Yo wins the exchange. Yo goes to 2-1. Only enough for a 1. Nice. It doesn't do much, it might end up on TV Nika, Death Threat Nika, one of my favorite games. Nice left great from Yo onto Yoshihiro Tajiri, one of my favorites. His favorite matches were the ECW matches with Super Crazy and his Unholy Alliance matches with his team of Mikey Death Threat. What a great fight. Nice digging, German suit, but we're too close to the road. The Fury goes for the spinning heel kick, but missed it. The hit attack is not very good sometimes. Nice. Pull the headlock takeover down. The Fury here, the super double foot stop. Go for the pin. One, two. Only enough for a two kick. Brain Buster! From Yoshihiro Tajiri, he's been setting up for the next, or the Buster. Hey, go for the miss, but smashing it. Nice overgrip from Yo. A nice super kick. Followed by the front end bomb. No thing. Just what happened. Multiple weapons. From Yo onto Yoshihiro Tajiri. Nice kick to the midsection of Tajiri. Nice. The first drop goes from Tajiri. Followed by the super. Double foot. Go for it. One. Two. Holding up for two and seven. Perfect. Nice shot, Tajiri. He did have his own promotion. Nice first drop. Both for the pin. One. Two. And enough for two and seven once again. Nice step up into the game from Yoshi and Kota. Why is that thing? Nice. And enough for one, two. And enough for two and seven. Nice. Same shit from Yoshi and Kota into Yoshi. If you're going to go for the next again, follow by the sparkle. Nice kick from Yoshihiro Tajiri. 10 minutes of reaction attack. Nice super kick from Yo onto Yoshihiro Tajiri. He's saving somebody who is very unusual, but very good with freedom. Nice grabbing. Suplex. Release. Nice. Another release. Dragon Suplex from Yo. Nice health and honor, reversing to a powerbomb, two. Only enough for two and seven. Close, but no surprise, yes. Go for the Dragon Suplex, two. Only enough for a two count. And this is just damn. Nice over this from Tajiri. Tajiri plans on rip the mix. Yo, into the gap. Yo, John is from the mix. Well, for my favorite match is the great move from the stick. Nice drop shot from Yo, this is the most important thing to you. Winner with a match evaluation of 97%, winner in 13 minutes and 39 seconds with the Falcon Arrow, made very famous by Hayabusa. Your winner, Yo, defeating the worldly veteran and Japanese sponsor Yoshihiro Tajiri. I wasn't expecting that result. And we are into the final, which is Kota Ibushi going up against Yo of the Fongi 3K. The other people are Sho, who we saw in this tournament, and their manager, and sometimes part-time wrestler, and commentator, Rocky Romero. Very, very good wrestler in his own, junior heavyweight in his own right. He was Black Dragon at some point. Nice bomb shot from Tokyo Ibushi, followed by a kick to the small attack, followed by a lucky slight ankle lock, but I would have threat from the leg to apply more pressure. I'm no wrestler or MMA practitioner. Nice high angle drop shot from the golden star, Tokyo Ibushi. Nice front slam from Tokyo Ibushi.
Thank everyone for participating.
Thank you, and I do appreciate all the support anyone gives me. Win up with 8. Match rating of 67%. We're not in 534 seconds for the category. The Golden Star, Kota Ibushi, will be facing the great Tazuki at our very special live show. And your winner, Kota Ibushi. Thank you all for watching, you've been a great audience, and I will be back next month with more Contendership Tournament. I have been your host, Blue1985, and Hammond Reviews, I bid you a farewell, and I want you to do one thing for me, look after yourself and each other, and stay in, so we can beat the arse out of the coronavirus. And I'll be back very soon with more Firefly content.